black way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away. OT, OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me.
Baby, I just
strength and guidance. All that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it from my ends. I had to bust up the silence. You know you gotta stick by me. Soon as you see the text, reply me. I don't wanna spend time fighting. We got no time, and that's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me.
Hi guys, I am Gabrielle P. Natanauan, and here is my cocktail mixing video. So let's start. Here I am preparing all my ingredients in preparing the green fizz. So first, I'll put some ice in my cocktail sheet. The first ingredient is gin. I used the bar. And for the next, lemon juice, 30 ml. And for the third ingredient is 15 ml of simple syrup or sugar syrup. After pouring the ingredients, now I'm getting ready to shake all the ingredients in my cocktail shaker. After shaking it well, I'll pour it in a highball glass. Then add some soda water, which is 80 ml. So here I use creme de menthe green as my dash. added slice of lemon for my garnish and a piece of cherry. Now my green fizz is now set. So here is another video of cocktail mixing, which is blowjob. Here I pour a Kahlua 15 ml. Next is Bailey's, which is 15 ml too. For the next is vodka, 15 ml. So, this is a layered cocktail mixing, all set for blowjob.